Morning, guys. So today is Tiffany and I's wedding anniversary. Flowers, card. And it's 9 years. We've been together 9 years. Married 14 years together. That's crazy, guys. That's like half my life, basically. I've been with Tiffany. It's been awesome. It's been ups and downs. That's what marriage is all about. But we love each other more now than ever. Yeah, so happy anniversary, babe. I totally meant to grab these yesterday, but we had a busy schedule with the kids and everything. I totally forgot. So, nothing like going to the last minute, right? Actually, the more I think about it, that's more my style, waiting to the last minute. I'm a procrastinator, so that's what I do. Guys, I don't know what the hell this is, but it's like a lit up smoke. The smoke is lit up. And whatever was just shooting it is gone. What the freak?
Hi!
Hi! Good morning! Hi.
Good morning!
What's up?
Where are we going?
To take you to school.
Ooh!
What?
Mommy? Mommy got some flowers for her anniversary from Daddy.
He's in like eighth grade and he brought his scooter to school. Why do people bring stuff to school?
Happy anniversary!
Aw, thank you, Chica.
What's up, guys? It's lunchtime. Just made a quick stop to Starbucks to grab a coffee since I didn't get one this morning with all the glowing smoke stuff going on. Trying the new salted caramel mocha. Sounded pretty good, so I thought I'd try it out. And now I'm headed to P.F. Chang's to grab a to-go lunch because I felt like some Cantonese noodles. Cantonese street noodles.
Sierra's about to read her book for today. Bryce is coloring.
Ooh.
And Mommy's yawning. And Mommy went and got her hair done again. She put a little more red in it. It looks purple in this lighting.
Oh, great.
No, it looks good. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh. I like you a lot. Oh, you're yawning
I'm
again.
Tired.
So while I was at work, I got a message on Twitter from someone saying that they were with NBC Nightly News asking if they could use my clip, my video from this morning of the glowing smoke, the test missile, you know, streaks in the air. And so I called them and of course I said, absolutely, they can use it. You know, just they asked if there's any, you know, credit you want to give or whatever. I said, oh, just throw the YouTube URL up. So the nightly news just started here. I'm recording it because we got to go to T-ball and I'm watching it until we leave.
Mommy.
What?
I want to hang them up.
Like hang them up? Let's show me again. How?
Hang them up.
Oh, okay. Like in your room?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, no, I want to hang it up on the right over there on that wall.
Oh. On our wall? Okay. That ain't nothing. You can run a mile.
Yes, once again, Mexican food.
What's that?
Once again, Mexican food.
Always. So it's not exactly our choice for our anniversary dinner, but being parents, things happen, right? So we've got kids, we've got T-ball, we've got a busy weekend coming up, so we opted for just our favorite kind of food, which is Mexican food. Actually, it's your favorite food, I should say. Tiffany's favorite food, Mexican food. And we're enjoying it with the kids. But we'll have fun this weekend. We got something planned this weekend, just the two of us. We'll spend time this weekend. So, good, right?
Yeah, Sierra, tell them what you said to me.
To not be rowdy to you guys.
Don't be rowdy.
And you wanted us to sit next to each other.
Cute, aww.
It's hanging on your lip.
Double fisting it.
Yeah, I know, dude. Double tostada power! Oh, everybody's belly's full?
Yeah.
Yeah? Home-cooked Mexican food. I'm telling you, it's a little family that owns this place, and they all work there. They're all family. And the food is, like, from their kitchen. It's amazing. Nino's Mexican Restaurant. Check it out. All right, so it's 10 p.m. iPhone 5 pre-sales start in 2 hours. There's no way I'm gonna wait up. Last 2 years I did because I worked late hours. Like I got off work at midnight, but now that I get up at 4 a.m., staying up till midnight just isn't feasible. So I'm hoping that at 4 a.m., I'll have no problems pre-ordering my phone 4 hours after the start. The last 2 days I've been contemplating whether to switch to Verizon or stick with AT&T. A friend of mine, Matt, had an awesome post about why you should switch to Verizon versus AT&T. And he made a lot of great points. And obviously over the years, I've heard nothing but bad things from power users, how AT&T sucks versus Verizon. I personally have not had any of these problems and have not really had a need to switch to Verizon. AT&T actually had things over Verizon, and there was a reason why I stuck with them. Nevertheless, in 6 hours, I'll be pre-ordering my iPhone and choosing either Verizon or AT&T. If I do stick with AT&T, I'll be probably switching to their new mobile share plan. I won't be saving any money, but I won't be spending any extra money, and it's the new plan with some added features. Check back tomorrow to find out what my decision was, what color I went with, and any other pertinent information regarding the iPhone 5. Vlog on.